Listen to this. 5 things you shouldn't say if you want to be successful. Number 1, I can't. The word I can't is the reason why most people won't. They always talk themselves out of doing it. You keep giving affirmations on your words by saying, I can't, I can't, I can't, I can't. The more you say I can't, the more it will not happen. You have to believe it before you can achieve it. Number 2, impossible. The word impossible itself says I'm possible. So how is it not possible for you to achieve when it says itself, I'm possible? Break the word down. Stop saying impossible. That's why it's not possible. Number 3, I'll do it tomorrow. People put things off tomorrow they should do today. Ultimately, tomorrow never happens because you know you never wanted to do it. You only said you want to do it tomorrow because you know you didn't want to do it. That's why you say tomorrow. So stop putting things off for tomorrow and do it today. Number 4, it's not fair. There's no luck of the Irish. There is no pulling a rabbit out of a hat with success. The people that are successful are the ones that put themselves in positions that made sacrifices. See, it's always the end results we look at. Therefore, we think that people just happily just make it. They don't make it because of just the luck of the Irish. They put in work. Number 5, the number 1 thing I think people say the most. I don't have time. People make time for what they want. When they spend time in their relationships, they spend time on video games, they spend time on the internet, they spend time on Netflix, they spend time on everything they want except the things that really matter. So therefore, they'll never be successful. If you can make time to do things that don't matter, you should make more time to do something that matters. It's a big difference. Don't let that go over your head.